High results are even obtained by immunochemistry. Immunohistochemical studies play an important role for the pathologist in differentiating malignant mesothelioma from neoplastic mimics, such as breast or lung cancer, that has metastasized to the pleura.